The Institute of Justice and Reconciliation reporting that two-thirds of South Africans under the age of 35 years old are unemployed. Two-thirds of South Africans under the age of 35 unemployed. Where do they get this optimism? Why do they think that the future is going to be positive? And more importantly, can we, people who are outside of that age group, just dip into it for a moment so that we can really look at the future of this country with some, I don't know, bright lens of sorts?